Hello, Exile.
Got 49 increased spell damage right now. Yes, I need to change that back. I was just playing it.
When I'm ready, and not before.
Reading that flag. Thank you. Yep, no controller lands.
I'm ready, and not before.
That fight that we did earlier. Storm cloud again. Charge when you hit by an out enemy, 50% increase. Worth it.
When I'm ready, and not before.
smuggler chest this time. In this area now. Hoping. Trying to get something big, but no luck.
Not before.
The Southern Forest. Southern Forest? Sure. That's where we're supposed to be.
Okay.
and not before.
The Cavern of Anger.
The Brand King, his time has almost come. Then hope will be... I will be gone. Please, take the black flag. It once fluttered from the mast of the Black Crest, Wayland Roth's ship. Throw it into the flames of the beacon. It's your only chance of reaching me.
My only chance.
Not before.
Holy crap. Renarot, what? We'll defeat the warband. Looks like they beat my behind.
Siren of Condi.
multiple unique bosses right here. And my minions are actually surviving, so I'm just gonna let it play out. Not great. Still at it.
Before.
Alright, I need dead bodies. We got 3 specters, 5 zombies. I need 3 more, 2 more. That was a prophecy.
Too much clutter.
Hello.
The rings that bind grow tighter, the plate thicker, the leather denser, all with a single touch.
You'll greatly enhance the quality of an armor piece with a single armor or scrap. Sure, why not? Oh, want me to do that?
The rings that bind grow tighter, the plate thicker, the leather denser, all with a single touch.
Never there.
Contracts. He sold off to.
I was never there. Beacon. That's a claw.
And not before.
Thank you.
and not before.
Life and mana rank 2. Oh yeah. Refuel the beacon. Stay inside the circle, basically. Alright, second one. What goes backwards? You're not on it. Go around to the other side. Minions deal 10% increased damage. Still powering those things up. Thank you.
when I'm ready and not before.
No. I can probably walk down and then around. That's another option. Brian King's
reef. Don't think I'm going to be bawling and chaining after your sorry ass. Right, well on with it then. Lord of Salt and Scales.
Brian King's reef, level 50. Close calls lately. Less resistance. Coliseum plate. Well, four slots. 34 strength, though. Just realize I'm not running my flag again.
Way.
Brian King's throne.
So courageous. Such a fine example of womanhood. I simply knew you wouldn't disappoint me. Or my husband. You see, His Majesty could never be satiated on his wedding day by one bride alone. Thank you, my new sister. I shall always treasure your company.
I agree. What the? I don't know what that. Did not know what to do.
Ocean's mire, and death washed clean of darkness. And thus the Lord of Salt and Scale sinks to feed the fishes that flit amongst the ruins.
Well, he's a big one. You cannot be stunned if you've been stunned or blocked in the past 2 seconds. Wait. It's something. Better than nothing.
How did you? You still breathe? Hold on to your cockles, me hearty. The sea betwixt here and Frisia be the
X7.
What'll I do? Now, speaking. I think of the world. It's a bit of an embarrassing. Now, speaking of.
Judging by that rather curious. There was a time. Greetings. Judging by that.
I'm gonna grab this waypoint and we need to go back.
Huh? The relic that washed ashore. A fascinating. Yes, relic.
You were right. I belong to no one but this Rekla. I watch it.
Life gain after each hit. Decent.
If you can.
Kind of hidden. How many people here? Percent all elemental resistances. We're at 39.64. Not too bad of a draw. 62, and I can always throw elemental on it. but the reason I came to Mustache. Fossil plate. What am I going to throw on it? Cold resist. Lightning damage. 30 max life. Bleh. Fire resist. Cold resist. Maximum energy. Excuse me. 45 max life. No. Body armor, avoid lightning damage, and 3-5 max energy. Giggles. $825, not worth it though. Yeah.
Turn your back. I'm afraid that the Inquisitors. I'm aware that you and Groose. I didn't think it possible. Farewell.
Welcome. The Feral Lord and the Southern.
Nice, 22. Oh, of course, I gotta. $3,964 to $3,902. Well, that's with the tax go. Failing. Change that. Thank you. That's irritating. But oh well. One to four physical damage to attack, but then that 5% global physical damage.
Life to your own.
Alright. Fallen from grace. Clear the Twilight Strand. So I missed something. What the heck?
When I'm ready, and not before.
Thank you. people. Three. Right in front of my face.
A wretched sight. The Black Crest. While you be skulking up.
Clearly the old Brian. You've had it. Who'd have thought those bleeding bastards?
I'd hope for a chance.
Alright, and Aberroth, where are you? Prisoner's Gate. Located in the Valley of the Fire Drinker, a side area of Prisoner's Gate. Valley of the Fire Drinker. That's fine.
Before.
Valley of the Fire Drinker. Or something. Oh, looks like it's a weird quest. Half-Life, he goes to a little path and crap.
Your thirst is quenched. Good souls were hard enough to come by without that parched old goat drinking his fill. You have done humanity a noble service.
Oh yeah. Alright, 5% reduced fire damage taken while moving unaffected by burning ground. I need to capture these things as well.
Yes?
I wish I would have known that before. Bestiary orb. Stores a beast and an item so it can be traded.
Best prepare, survivor.
There was a beast and item so it could be traded, right?
Greetings, survivor.
Maybe I should have read that. Yeah, I'll come back to that. Figure it out later. Right to town. Bridge encampment.
Yes. Be well. Just make life complicated.
Thank the I believe the secret. I believe the secret. Bye.
You are well? Be well.
It's getting to where my spells don't do any damage, or rather does not enough.
When I'm ready and not before.
Crossroads. bit different. Ooh, the Chamber of Sins. Lightning damage rate 2. App device. Path of Exile. World object that allows players to access certain areas by placing items such as maps, map fragments, or other map-related items inside of it. First map device the player encounters is Chamber of Sins level 1 in Act 7 to use Malgoro's map. The Enter Malgoro's Sanctum. I don't have that map yet. But I have the waypoint.
Part of piety's hello
that's pretty cool. pocket, I'm level 50. Alright, we are headed to... Seems decent.
The worst. Ina Zepri. Emir. Ina Zepri. Always keep your eyes on the horizon.
Travel to the crypt beneath this Veil Shrine and search for Millie Bruce.
Before.
Damn. Getting close to where I don't even have to attack anymore. Minions just jump in there, killing like it's nothing. Three mana reserved, and it's 57.5 life per second. You and nearby allies to my minions. Pretty good. And it's a, and If it's just me. As allies, not minions. Game's throwing me off. I feel like it's raining outside for some reason. Reality that's down from the game.
Just in time. I found a way to blaze a trail to the legendary temple of Atsuatl. A spell cast upon these ancient waystones, triggered by the blood of the Var. I've got some in me, you see. This spell will take you into days past. Once there, keep the portal open by slitting a few deserving throats. The longer you stay, the more I learn about the location of the present data. Once we find it, we'll have all the time in the world to collect its many treasures. That's why we need to find the temple in the here and now. Be careful what you do while you're there, however. Any move you make ripples through time, changing things in this day and age. Well, what are you waiting for? Go make history.
This just sounds like a bad idea. I don't think it was a good job. Five spell damage. That's what I have to beat. I'm out with a 29. Nope.
to see you survived your first incursion. The Architect of Iron has established a smithing setup in that room. Take care you don't run afoul of their metal carapaces. Listen, these blood spells are fickle things. They must be performed under certain conditions. Days of the week, stars aligned, that sort of thing. I'll scout out a new location to perform the next ritual. Find me, and we'll continue our venture.
Okie dokie.
Just in time. I knew you'd find me. You and I. Time to go.
Never enough time.
Takaba did love his gladiator battles.
Before.
Faithless alike. Fear of the unknown. Fear of the future. An empire requires leadership that can assuage those fears through example, through wisdom, through strength. An emperor lights the way through the darkened caverns of uncertainty.
Over time, rank one. not a good number for my mana to be sitting at. Alton Sealed Repository of Venom.
Clatter.
Did not mean to do that. Fail. Waste of a portal. Have too many assets.
There is so much.
Hello.
Vanity. Tabula rasa. Corrupted. Unique simple robe. No level requirement. And energy shield hidden. Item has 6 white sockets and is fully linked hidden. What the heck? Tabula rasa is an item where theme trumps the general rules in the game slightly. The entire theme of the item is that it grants no stats, so as a result, there's nothing on it to describe exactly what it does, which can make it a little confusing for players who find one while still new to the game. The hidden modifiers on this item cause it to have no defenses, not even the base values that would be normal simple robe. It causes it to have a full 6 linked white sockets. White sockets can accept gems of any color, making it easy to link lots of gems together. So you don't have to care about finding items with the right colors on their sockets to match the support you want to use. Like a literal blank slate, the item does nothing on its own, but has a lot of potential depending on how you choose to fill it up. Practically, it offers offensive power. Easier to get 5 support gems on your main skill at the cost of defense. be quite useful while leveling new characters through early content and for experimenting with new gems, layouts for future builds, but is unlikely to do well in endgame. Awesome. Oh, now I summon three skeletons instead of two. That was some hard hitting. Putting steel. HP recovery helps a lot.
Yeah.
Went the wrong way. Damn.
Good job, Exile.
Alright, so it drops that stone of passage. If you don't make the...
I'm ready, and not before.
I feel like my spell doesn't do any damage right now. My minions do everything. Where it came from.
Thank you.
Ready and not before. Ready and not before.
Yeah.
Find a way into the Chamber of Sins. I already was there.
Hello to you, great dream.
We have woven a tale together in days. I have climbed the... My great journey led me to places of great... We have woven a tale together.
All right. Map. Where art thou? That's weird. Six doors, bottom right. Far right. Per second, 96 mana. Not bad.
When I'm ready, and not before.
Thank you. Not his workshop. Shoes.
Our brutal construction nears completion.
Venom.
Oh. Obsidian key.
How be you, exile?
I guess all portals lead to the same thing. I can now access Chamber of Sins 2. That's great. How?
When I'm ready, and not before.
I need good enemies right here.
We will be best friends, beast!
Off you go, little beast!
Away! Away!
Off you go, little beast! Away!
That's a good pack of them. Another one. Nope. That is the Chamber of Sins 2. Support. That's a nice four. It's looking rap. Need to remember to only do that three times now. The trial. Well, that's not cool. I'm crank time, crank time, crank, and that didn't work. Every second.
There is a fine line between consideration and hesitation. The former is wisdom, the latter is fear. The path to justice is slender and perfidious, fraught with missteps of ambition and despair, egotism and doubt. Should you choose this road, beware those who would waylay your hopes and disembowel your dreams. Remain sure and remain true.
Baleful hideout?
Clatter.
Curious. With the death of the last month, go with courage.
Hideout unlocked. Alright, what do we get? What do we get? Clubs, crap. 22% rarity, but. Resistance 5 to 15 cold damage to spell 25 attack looks cold damage back. Mm-hmm. pretty sure I can get a lot better glove than.
Too much clatter.
That's too. No.
What? Unfortunately, from what I get, unfortunately.
What you tell me of sin.
Oh. You're good, but I'm not using it. Modifiers from projectiles added. If you have no steel shards, projectile counts as already equipped.
I greet you.
Through all those gems soon. All the basic crap has to disappear. Did that hook. I have to come down one. I'll get 10 strength. Go to the right for this basic jewels. And come over here. For all this health. Health, 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 health. I'll be jumping. To the left, we grab Tireless. Max life, reduce cost of skills. Go down again. Max life, fire resist, elemental resist. I need to go down immediately. Basic jewel socket. Juggernaut. Max life. Down to solidity. Solidity. Max skills deal 20% increased damage while holding a shield. Elemental resistance while holding a shield. Obviously what I want. Thank you. Why do they go down instead of up? Elemental resist, elemental resist, elemental resist. Instead, they're going with attack. 12, 8. 5% increased defense as well. I know I'm questioning the build now. Generate 1.8% life per second. Life and then Heart of the Warrior. I need to go left or down.
Down. Left.
Down. Left. Different.
I'm ready, and not before.
on the old forest encampment. Socket. White. Mountain. Blue. Eh. Crappy six socket, but.
I'm ready, and not before. Yeah.
you over 3 seconds. I'm really close to changing it. 3 seconds is a lot better than 8. That lightning trap, sacrifice at noon.
Too much clutter.
Before.
Fortress encampment. Kill somebody.
Much clutter.
Turn away the tyrant's face, and kingdom end without a trace.
When you try to control everything.
Full of Aberroth.
Clutter.
Yeah.
I be missing me, Gran? Legend has it, Kishara got it.
Into the most dreaded of them. I wonder if Grathkol, a temptress and a prince.
You truly are. Yes, I know.
It's midnight already.
Yes, I think there's an Asmeri. Farewell.